So it's about 2/3 through January 2014 here. We had 12 hives over here in this area, which is very heavily shaded compared to the rest of the farm. We've just moved them out to the open now. Hopefully they'll get a lot more sunlight. This area here was pretty much permafrosted. It's 50 degrees out today, and yet we're scraping centimeters of frost off of these hives. 3 of the 12 are dead. We're going to be transplanting their honey supers onto the existing hives.